Hello and welcome to the Switch Underground. My name is Danny and today we are going to record part 13 of our Let's Play series for Owlboy. We have Alphonse and our new buddy. I forget his name. Let's see if we can see it. Twig, that's right. He's actually a stick bug in a costume, dressed like a spider. He has some cool little things, like he can shoot us forward and he has like a little web thingy. And the pirates are actually really close to his home. So our goal right now is to get back to Twig's house, make sure his family's okay, and then find an entrance to the pirate place that we know is actually a little door next to his house. But we are hurting, man. We need some fruit. And if I remember correctly, there is some... Where is some? Oh boy, we're gonna have a rough go of it getting in here. Okay. See if we can blast these doors open. Come on. Kaboosh. Alright, that's not working. That's not working either. Okay, turns out I have no idea how we're actually going to get in there. Let's see, I got a hint here, right? What's our hint say? There's a pirate base in Mezzos, warned Twig's family. Oh. Guess we need to go in. Hopefully they tell us they have like a key or something. Bro, pa, the pirates. They've made their base here in Mezzos. Dot dot. That's our brother and our dad, who are also stick bugs. Yes, we know that, Twig. It's worrisome, but we just have to accept it. But you have to evacuate. No, Twig. This is our home. We won't evacuate just because there are some pirates nearby. Please, you don't understand. No. We cannot let fear dictate our actions. It seems I have to make you understand. Let me show you up close how an adult stares death in the eye. Yeah. Moving quick there, Papa. Just give me a second. Hope Alphonse has busted in. There you are, Twig. Now if you see a pirate, you have to... Pirate! Oh, brother's scared. Huh, what's that? Speak up, son. Big pirate. Seek cover. Inconceivable treachery. Oh boy, they are not happy that Alphonse is here. We just want to talk. Are you the pirate leader? Guess he's kind of intimidating. I thought he was the pirate leader at first. What? Twig has just... Yes, Alphonse is the pirate leader. And I have come bearing news of our operation here in Mezzos. We're planning to build our own sprawling citadel, right here. Mezzos will be the epicenter of our new rule, rich in wealth and all manner of luxury. And we need Twig for, things. Cooking. Cooking? I'm assuming Twig's cooking skills are not that great. There's no need to play games. If you want to leave with these friends of yours, you're free to do so. May not like it, but we'll support you. But don't forget that this is your home. And we'll be here when you return. See, that's nice. This is that whole, if you love something, set it free thing, right? Need to get into the pirate base. Alright. There's a passage hidden behind a waterfall in Tropos that might take you there. You might not remember, but we sometimes used it as kids. Can take you to Strato if you like. Thanks, bro. Sorry for trying to trick you guys. Don't worry. It would take more than a prank of yours to fool old Pa. Now be on your way. You have something important to do, don't you? You gotta stop pirates. Yeah, let's do it. We got nothing else here. They have a secret entrance to Tropos from his house? Oh boy. Cutscene. Does he have the third relic? Oh no. This is bad. This means the pirates are unstoppable. We're in for a hell of a fight on our hands. How you guys doing today? I hope this video finds you well. Morning, noon, night. Chilling with your family. Here we are. You'll find your way to Tropos from here. Remember, you will find the hidden entrance to the pirate base behind a waterfall in Tropos. By the way, Twig, did you by chance notice any tremors on your way up there? Oh yeah, that was us. Otis' friends woke up a giant snake monster. I had to come save him. What? Did anyone get hurt? Oh, now we're concerned for Twig? I hope Getty's back there. I do miss him. Just try not to get into trouble. You know, Pa and I. We care about you. We love you. Say it. He won't say it. You should always say, I love you. Take care in this passage as well. It's been long since I used it. Might be monsters about. Great. More caves. Please, do not be dark. Let's have some fun, he says. Yeah, well, look at our life. Great. Ooh, can we eat these? Alright, buddy, get down. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Oh, any more? If only I could. I think I can use his lighter. If I hold R. Or no, it's. Ouch. Of course, now I don't have Getty anymore to do any of the blasting. Gotta rely exclusively on Alphonse here. Let's drop him down. Eat this thingy. Of course, there's gonna be more dudes. I think we're just not gonna worry about these guys right now. How do I just wanna turn on the lighter, man? I don't wanna do a full blast. It's alright. Hopefully, there's more fruit to eat. If that was a short passage, I will be happy. I really dislike the caves. Hey, we're in Strato. Hey, it's a not nice guy. Sorry about that. Not sorry. Now we got a blast. Alright, let's switch back to this guy just in case we get a... There we go. Just in case we got a... He has this, his first power is like a... Like a little, a web. Like, ensnares enemies. And then Otis gets in there with his wings. Gives him the business. A random wooden sign with an arrow on it. And what could this be? A button? Well, let's just get off it for a second and see. Twirling, twirling, twirling. Doing nothing? Doing nothing. Okay. Alright. Oh, that is so much easier. Get that. Where was this guy when I was dealing with all those guys before? Alright. What we need is like 750. If we get 750, we can get the hidden map thingy, I think? Is that what it was? So we're pretty close, but we're gonna need a few more chests, I think. Yeah. Heat it up, my dudes. Oh, baby chests, lots of chests, we like chests. Oh man, we're so close. Let's see here. Let's just keep moving. Hey, another curiously placed wooden arrow. Oh, good. Oh no. I need to eat these first. Uh-oh. It's our buddy. That is the little minion of the shopkeeper who... There's like a little subplot where she's not very nice to them and they do like her bidding. And everybody pretends it's all hunky-dory when it's really not. No, he's probably been down there for a while, so we're just gonna eat these and... We'll bring back our buddy. There we go. Got him. Totally saved me. I did. Now give me some owl booty thingies so I can buy stuff. Thanks, buds. I thought those beasts were gonna stomp me. And kick me. And chew on my eyeballs. I do have big eyeballs, but they didn't. Thanks to you, guy. I was just making my merry way back to Buccaneers. Buccaneers, the shopkeeper. And those monsters jump out and said, hey, we're gonna cut you. And I was like, ah. But then you guys came along. Yep, that's exactly how it went, right? I'm gonna rejoin my brothers outside Buccaneers. Come and visit, why don't you? I'll see you there. Oh, that was odd. That was a very weird fella. Twig, the voice of reason, finally. Oh, good. Oh man, we still don't, we're a little bit short. Okay, I just need like one more ring. We'll get through this waterfall too. I haven't been able to do that. So let's see, if we go up this way, is there anything for us to grab? Nope. Wait. There we go. This is gonna give us what we need. Just enough. Well, now we have these things. Alphonse, can you fry those or no? You cannot fry those. Okay, so obviously we gotta go back down this way. Let's get out our... Get out our buddy. Anything here? Well, they said the entrance was behind a waterfall. And we're here. So I have to assume that it's over here somewhere. Can we look down a little bit? Anything down there? Nothing over this way either? Nope. Okay, big jump. Big jump again. Okay, well that wasn't so bad. Alright, let's get out our web guy just in case. Alright, Alphonse, you know what to do. Fry that thing. Good job, dude. Alright, fellas. We can get down to Tropos over there. It's not gonna be that easy. Is it? Your brother mentioned a waterfall on Tropos. To find the pirate base, we should look around down there. Slowpoke. Examine. Up, floating continent, down Tropos. Well, let's see if there's anything up here. Ooh, looks like I've already been up here. This is places... I'll take places I've already been for 300, Alex. Getting out the webs. What does this say? Welcome to Tropos. Ooh, belly. Alright. Can I finally kill these dudes? Oh my god, I can. Ouch. Ouch. Well, thought I could. All right, let's find a waterfall so we can camp there if we want. Can we? Let's try to have a rest. Yeah. It's been a while since we've had a good nap. Drinking you know those little sugar-free mixer packets that you can mix into water bottles and stuff. It's one of those. The strawberry lemonade. It's good. It does feel lonely to get here, to be here without Getty. I just feel guilty. It's not your fault, Twig. But the mood being what it is, sleeping might be best. We'll have proper conversation another time. Okay. I'm sure Getty misses us, dudes. Let's go. Our health is recharged. We are renewed, restored. I hate those guys. Buds, you're all here. Sure are. Let's have some fun. But what should we do? Oh, I don't know. Let's go to the cannon. Why are they going to the cannon? Do we follow them? We do. Oh, first let's go in here. This tells us like what we've collected and stuff, right? Yep. Oh wow, look at all these. Oh boy, we sucked. We did pretty good on the floating continent molten though. Even the mezzos was okay. Let's get in here and get our little map thing and see what that's about. Hello. Yep, yep, yep. Bring us... Oh, he's got a gun. Oh, that's right. We get the scope thingy. She has a gun too. I don't need it anymore. Hey, we got it. Very good. I feel safe. Of course you do. Now, back to your... I like it when they behave. Collect 1750 buccaneer coins for another surprise. I did. See, I got a scope that attaches to a gun. Increases the range of Getty's pistol. And now I have enough for this thing, whatever it is. Let's tally up that booty. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Let's see what we got. What the heck is that? Why is there flapping in my shop? She's fainted. What the blazes is this? A disguise? Is it gone? You've been so not nice to those other little dudes forever. A hat. What is the point of these hats? I guess. All right. Half of these collect, like, the things you get for the coins are useful. The other half, useless. I think. Or I just don't know what their purpose is. All right, where's the cannon? Ooh, there's a bunch of nasty fellows down there. Happy place this way. Okay. Buds, look. It's that owl guy. Hello. You guys think he's ready for the cannon? Owls are born ready, bud. Okay, guy. Get up here when you're ready, Mr. Owl. I feel like there's important things to do, but we've been doing a lot of important things lately, so... Formation. Opening hatch. This might be a bad idea, but whatever. Don't even worry. Fire in the hole. Two, one, launch me. Okay, didn't work. Oh. Oh no. Oh wow, what is this, like a mini game? Yes, I'm okay. I'm ready to try again. Absolutely ready for another go. This time I know what's up. Alright. Dang, dude, you really gotta swing that. Okay, okay. Fire in the hole. Okay, I can't do anything. Just gotta... Alright, we're gonna give it 3 more tries. This is try number 1. Okay, that one did not count at all. That was horrible. Okay, here we go. We're going down. Boy, you really gotta keep on it. Alright, try number 2. We cleared the first part. Failed again. Oh god, this better not be something that's part of the game. I mean, this is just for funsies, right? Come on, man. Alright, one more just for the heck of it. Let's try to do better and not smash our face. Alright, man. Fine. Searching for the waterfall now. Oh, man, do I... There's no way that I really need to do this, do I? I mean, it's not... I guess, yeah, it's hard. I was gonna say it's not hard, it's just gonna take time. No, it's true. But, boy, is it tricky. Waterfalls, waterfalls. I don't think there are waterfalls anywhere else, is there? There's the temple things there. But that's not Tropos, that's somewhere else. That's the Owl Temple. Dang, I'm gonna have to do that, huh? Let's eat these. Okay, what the heck's over here? Oh, there's a waterfall. There's a waterfall, but... Oh, okay. There's my little guy. Can you get us a read on that? Yeah. Is this it? Or is this where we came down? This has got to be the entrance. We're back in Mezos? This, yeah, because this is the secret. Okay, this is it. Okay. This is the secret entrance. Okay. Gotta get this guy to come to us, right? That's right, I'm remembering now. Okay. Come on, let's get out. There's a pirate guy. Did he spot us? Did he not spot us? He doesn't even know. Looks like we can jam past him real quick. And they're kind of like, question mark? Thinking emoji? Did something just whiz by me? Okay, we're creeping up on a half hour, so we're gonna get as far in here as we can. And I think the next part is when we actually get into the dreadnought. But what do we need to blow up? This, right? Come here. Hey. Come and get it. Can you? Thanks. That was a good smack. Alright, where do we need to put you? Over here? Ow. That one hurt a little bit. Oh. Here's the dreadnought. We're in. We are in the belly of the beast. Can we try to sabotage it again? It didn't really work last time, but we tried. Flap, flap, flap. Ship appears to be in complete lockdown. Our mechanic companion might have to make short work of these doors. Since he's missing, well, she'll have to find another way. Come now, my friend, do not worry yourself. I'm sure Getty's alright. Battery's gotten himself eaten. Twig, not a great time. I have the utmost faith in our green comrade. He's probably back in Valley already, safe and sound. I hope so. Meanwhile, leave this one to me, as I might be able to open this door. She'll have to find the opening mechanism. She should be around here somewhere. Okay. The opening mechanism. Wow. Nailed it. Okay, can we drop that? Alright, what's up here? A lot of nothing? A dead end down there? Alright, let's go. Well, we're inside the ship. Can't we just bust through one of these things? Oh god. There's a lot of nasty dudes around. Cannot see squat. Haha, here we are. If I find the lever in there, I can keep the door open for you, but I will need to stay here to keep it open. Alright, Alphonse, thank you for your sacrifice. We'll teleport you out. Why does this feel like goodbye? Better not be goodbye. I've grown attached to old Alphonse. He's been a very valuable asset to the team, and I would hate to see him gone. Uh-oh, boss fight. Wasn't planning on this, but okay. Intruders, prepare for annihilation. Hi there, friend. We're here to see my buddy Dirk, so step aside. That was harsh. Otis, let's teach this tin can a lesson. Well, I mean, we would, but he's kind of kicking our butt. Dang, dude, I cannot get a hit on this guy. Shooting him with all the webs. Nothing's happening. Okay, so we will do this boss fight in the next part. because we're about a half hour in and Lord knows how long it's going to take us to figure that guy out. So, that episode will be out the day after tomorrow. So, stay tuned. And that's going to do it for this Let's Play of Owlboy number 13. Give the video a thumbs up if you had a good time. This was pretty chill. We just made it through talking to Twig's family, went back to Tropos, found the secret entrance. And I will see you in the next one where we fight the Pirate Man.